Forrest Whitaker. I have to set up a PayPal account. We have to set up a PayPal account before they tip us. Quotations or shit. Try to make a ball every night in Virgo.
How do you do that?
So the PayPal account to put the information in the description on the page. It'll tell you how to accept instead of where to set donations. Or if they tip you or blah blah blah. $1,000 tip. Fucking a half ounce.
You ready?
Oh yeah.
Is he?
You know, sometimes this dude named Dave Dojo, I know, they pay him, like, he'll have a bottle of, like, big-ass bottle of Jack or something. Every time he gets $10 worth of tips, he'll take a big-ass shot. If you give him $50, he'll drink the whole bottle. He gets all, white as shit. He's sitting there yelling at people and shit. First ever live stream, YouTube. Rise and Rock.
Ice and Drop. He's good. Take one.
Four twenty-one AM.
Welcome to the Dipple.
Still going strong, but still sees chicken crap between his eyes, so he's good.
It would appear that the object of our mission
is already beyond our reach. To the oversea pipeline.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket.
We gotta figure out how to get our box installed for this one.
Alright. I'm sure Casey knows.
Yeah.
Well, we'll ask him to do it tomorrow or something the next day.
I'm sure we can figure that out.
Oh yeah, I'm sure we can. We're not retarded. We're just lazy. Guess somebody else do it for us.
Yeah.
Hey, get that. You can get that. You can get that.
We didn't even use any
bullets. Yeah, these were 32 to 80. Come with
strings. Oh, really?
Attach. Yeah, we 750. Or 9 mils. See how many we can go without. I bet you we beat this shit easily. We got no fucking problems, nobody rushing us.
Yeah.
Well, I need 6 kills around 5.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
Has awoken. I sense it seeks sustenance.
Hey, you gotta attempt to do the whistle. Well, you think you're good at it, Wolfhart? Seems like it don't my bow, do the whistle. I'll show you the pain for more comfort. We'll have to wait until we do it to fight the normal witch.
We're not doing it the way we do it.
Well, maybe tomorrow we'll do it, I'll show you. How the hell is that too early?
He's still chewing, you know?
Your ally, this Maxis. Why did he bring us to this place?
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
He got crippled this shit, dude.
Yeah, long chair.
Look, it's football. Yeah, it's football. His feet are fucking where his head is and shit.
Yeah, he got long chair. Scorpion.
He got crackheaded.
I really hope I get to stop. Or the killing. Or the maiming.
What is the maiming?
This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
All we gotta do is wait for somebody to type live gaming Easter egg. And I expect she'd be one of the first ones to pop up.
We must learn all the secrets of this castle.
I posted it on Facebook too. All I had to put for our name was Wesley Pipes, right? That's what we were gaming under.
So,
I want to change our Twitch too. Can I change that name?
Should be able to.
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
That's the lucky one to be a bad game. What's he doing? Shield of spirit. Yep. He knows he don't build the shield.
I may nourish your hunger, but I fear I cannot feed your soul.
He always does little shit like that on purpose.
I'm a buck on him. One of these days, it's going to be you. I'll roast them on fucking a live feed of it.
Okay. Go sit it in.
I pray that I never again have to feel their fetid touch.
I have faith the spirits will soon bless me.
That was my slippers anyway.
We lost like you see the fucking big ass thing we got away.
I have a time for your feeble efforts.
But you just mean that.
This was a route for it.
I think you are just late.
Assuming we return the rocket to this lab.
I'm not going to do the lightning, but I'm going to fire me.
Trust me.
Yeah, we're hitting circles.
Fire bow's easier than lightning bow.
Right? I did the circles all the first try. I still have no money. That's how you know the game is fucked.
Yeah. Yeah, he rushes everything, kills all the zombies, steals all the
money. He kills all the zombies of the first dragon. Goes and buys a gun, comes, kills them all down here, and then goes and kills them all upstairs. This is the watch, they're like, really, dude?
Oh, yeah.
Does that mean that much to you?
I was just sitting there watching him do it. Okay. Okay, bro. Oh, yeah. He wanted that gun so bad, too, so he could fucking steal all the kills.
Alright. He would have got that shit. I love when I say, no nuke, don't get the nuke. What does he do?
Right,
come
right
barreling ahead. Down from the other side of the map, make sure he gets the fucking nuke. We have been on the front of Tree yet, we can't front him.
We're Quante.
Yeah, I'm supposed to believe the Quante was like, I don't want to play with Leo, I want to play with Tasty. Leo sucks. Oh, we're not playing with Tasty, I'm not playing no more. That was the best thing
I showed you what the Quante looks like, right?
Yeah.
A little fat kid with freckles.
Yep. This is Dad, we're dropping the Funker Quad. He beat you with a dirty fudgy. Fudgy fudge what fudgy does.
I can't imagine that little fucking bitch. Little drunk.
15 shots of tequila, yeah. Okay, you're still standing. And he was like, oh, I smoke weed, Leo. You smoke weed? After a while, Leo smoked it. Smoking the fucking bong and shit.
Offends me.
As soon as he hears the fucking bong go, brrr. You smoke? I smoke too. The other day it was, oh, I don't smoke, guys. Only my dad does. He was celebrating 420. You can bring those down here.
Okay.
Good.
I already did.
Really?
What the fuck are they? I don't know, I had like 10 all of a sudden.
I know, I saw it, so the work on the tail, but maybe the evaporation field. Man, I know DeQuante and fucking True and fucking TC ain't here. I know they didn't kill him.
Yeah? I didn't kill him.
Just like the spirits, the shield will protect me.
Oh, let me wait right here to steal the kill from me.
Yeah, he'd be sitting beside me knifing once, twice, and he'd shoot him in the head. So he could get credit for the kill, like, yo, really? I'm not even making mad, I'm just gonna laugh. Eat that motherfucker.
The doctor.
The fuck did you knife all these early? Only one knife and they die. Should've got widow's wine.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just
Nest. Over.
Yeah, no, I want us to get swarmed. We gotta kill him one more and then get swarmed on the way up the stairs.
I'm gonna go straight fucking shield and just barrel right through.
What the hell?
Erroneous. I thought you had done it.
He just spit fire.
I know. He fucking still here, the
fucking Okie doke food?
Yeah,
he did. You see him?
I did, and so I was like, shut the fire, so I'm like, really? Now he's done. He just had to take one more, right?
Oh, yeah, so we could die and we don't track and hunger us no more. That was probably like five zombies on there.
Well, there's about nine actually coming up the stairs to bond him.
Five zombies coming up the stairs.
Exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies. Rick Duffin.
Hey, at least I cleared a fucking path for you. Cause he'll just let you die.
No viewers yet.
Oh, YouTube's all different. Well, YouTube, we get to like 8, 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
At night. Or the button. Like,
yeah,
right?
That website I posted on is international, dude. What am I doing?
An
evil sometimes I blink out in the middle of the night and I'm like, what part
of that? We play so many games, man. I don't know what you're doing half the time.
If I release you, will the favor be returned?
I am. I'll initiate 115 right now. What the fuck?
I'll just jump over him, I don't care.
Initiating 115.
I have initiated.
Dude, there's a fucking zombie everywhere you go. There's like 9 of them still left.
Good.
Dude, I need 15 more zombies and I can fill mine.
Yeah.
Can I just add the 15 zombies?
I need a knife kill, and then,
oh, no.
6 crawlers.
Your knife kills ain't important,
and
dude.
And then,
That sounds a little more ominous than I expected.
I went down, but I got it. Oh, God, that was
nine, nine, emergency! As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Still, like, 4 left.
I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed.
Yeah, I liked how I set it to taste. Yeah, I was like, I need 5 of these. I just need 5. I'm like, yeah, Wesley needs to get a knife, but I need 5. Dude, you're like, you're one step away from completing your bow and you can't help the fucking dude out. Like,
I don't know.
He's got fucking 3,000. Like, yo, just buy us both back and let him get his
knife.
Dude,
he's doing his bow. He won't even come pick me up if I go down.
Yeah,
sure. Just like the other two did, dude. That's why I just stopped, like, caring about beating their shit.
Aquante, Leo.
Yeah, dude. So we were at the rocket, and they just both let me go down.
You know, if I had enough money, I would have came and got you. I had, like, fucking 360.
No, it wasn't your fault. It was fucking their fault, dude.
And they weren't anywhere next to you either. They were still on the other side.
Yeah, they weren't even on their way or nothing.
Oh, you get them. No, you get them. No, you get them. You motherfucker, stop arguing and you both go get them.
Yeah. I'm so worried about, like, losing 2 kills or something.
Tequate is the best, you know.
He's the worst, dude. Did they beat Nisa? Did we beat one with him yet?
No, hell right. No. You beat one with Christian.
Yeah.
This room is restless.
Yeah, dude, it wants don't us to notice that you haven't beat one mission. With the guys that have but beaten why? Like 20 of them? And you think there's something wrong with that.
But like, yeah, why, like, what I don't understand, yo. Every time
why do you try for Easter eggs if you want to kill zombies?
No, it's not even that. What really gets me fucking irk is when we're playing, right? We post them, or we're streaming live on Twitch, or we're streaming live on YouTube right now. you think that we don't know how to do this stuff before we start streaming? Oh, well, you guys gotta do it like, nah, dude. You gotta do it like this. Have you beaten it? No. Well, maybe that's why you haven't beaten it.
Did you go down to the rocket yet?
No, I'm waiting for your ass. I didn't even know you were here. Oh, yeah, I bought this dude already. That's right. I didn't go, though. Well, you're Jack. I'll just sit here and kill
him. Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Richtofen hides many truths from us. You do not know what it is to feel an arrow, Susan.
Sorry. One more.
One coming in.
Two coming in. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, you're done?
Yep. Sorry, there's still two left. She was turning to crawlers. Come on, you cheap bastard, old Divinian.
I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits.
Okay, guys, I'm going to a double tap. You guys go fucking this way. And when I do turn around, what's with me? Fucking tasty.
Three drop news. Yeah, he don't listen at all.
Probably because he doesn't understand what the fuck we're talking about. Dude, I swear to God, I cannot understand him to save my life. Like, I don't know if he's got the mic in his mouth when he's talking or what, but...
No, it's just that accent.
No, man, I can't even hear him. All I hear is, like, the fucking Hey Arnold thing. Oh, yeah, but, what?
I fear I am meddling with dark magic.
Leave me alone! That one hurts! Teensy bit!
I don't know who gets credit for that one. Maybe you.
One of our grenades got deflected, I don't know, my ears.
I just started spinning on the ground and I threw it and he died. That's how it usually happens.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor.
Yo, get up 10 zombies and bring them up to me. So I can finish my stuff.
Still getting crawlers, bro.
10 zombies right now to finish my stuff. Then I won't kill nothing else the rest of the time when we play.
Yeah, okay.
I swear.
No.
No, actually.
I won't kill nothing else for the rest of the game.
Let me get eight zombies, I won't kill nothing else.
Okay,
daughter.
Dude.
That was more than
eight. Ah, fucking everything's dead.
Maybe he thinks by not picking up his bow, he's helping us.
Yeah, I don't know.
Need some grenades?
I'm picking it up next time. Yo, how awesome would that be? I don't know if I need grenades. No?
Crown stagger?
Crown was the first one?
Mm-hmm.
I have honored our agreement this far. I hope you do the same. The spirits guide my fire!
So what was it?
Crown stag tripping. Yeah, I could have had all those zombies to finish my bow and fill up my egg. Well, I don't have an egg this time.
Egg.
To our shadows.
Crown stag griffin, bud.
He's getting close.
Bow. Bow, claw, cones. Bow, claw, cones. With that chicken. Bow, claw, cones. Bow, claw, cones.
genetic? Call you what? Looking at me like, yo, give me some chicken. Damn. Fuck, you look like Donald Trump today. He's like,
you're gonna call me Donald Trump?
This is the end of you. You should have foreseen.
My bud. They don't give you no pieces and they don't count as souls.
Yeah.
Get a lot better for this.
No joy.
Right?
You barely get a point to touch the
world. Yeah, deeper kill, yeah. Wow,
that's nice.
Your hands. Filthy. Must cleanse myself.
The dogs are cursed. The shot is silent. The impact is not.
Be gone!
Foul stench seems not of this earth.
Maxima.
Our supplies have been replenished.
O'clock.
The security feeds are so much as alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
This is how it goes. Over and over again.
Wow.
Before Tokyo.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Beat my power on Kevin Coins.
With the four cones?
Fix my bow around 7 with 2 people.
Tim, I need like 20 zombies down here.
You know,
round 7, I need my jug, I need 2 guns.
Hey, fuck you. You need to finish your bow and not pick it up.
Yep.
Just leave it down here. You know what's sad? I finished my bow around 7 like he did. If we were playing with 3 people, when he was playing with us. We got this plus just as many kills.
You told me that you spoke to the Emperor. You told me you had a message.
Sadly, Takeo, now is not the right time for me to explain.
It's like
4 o'clock.
35.
Where's my key player? We're high round. We can draw 207.
I stayed in the same SOCOM lobby for like 30 something hours.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. give me my comb. Give me my comb. Give me my comb.
You speak of the Emperor's message. If not now.
Soon, my friend. For now, I must focus on Dempsey. He has no idea of what he will soon have to face.
I can't go get one. That motherfucker is asleep.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
You gotta figure, no matter where we go, we're going to UK, it's fucking 9 o'clock in the morning there. 3:30 commandos times, or 4 o'clock commandos times. 5 o'clock our time.
You honor the Emperor with your death.
Zimbies left?
Seven.
Bravo is different.
Come on, dude.
It must be a new recipe.
Put your bow down. We're good. I didn't have any perks. I finished my bow. I don't know. Fuck.
Sure. Get all these zombies things back up so I don't fucking go down.
I got stuck on that thing right there.
See, look. Why is he floating just standing near my box, dude? Look at him.
What?
Not gonna move, huh, bud? Stand over there.
I got stuck right in that little floating thing right there. It looks like the
still near my box.
This gift will help me honor the Emperor. Why do you confide in me, German? I regard you with the same contempt as the others.
To be honest, I think it's your irrational commitment to being honorable that makes me trust you, Takeo.
Right back where you were.
Yeah, something I think like a 4-minute break.
Yeah, that was actually probably good for you.
Yeah. Took my thumbs a little bit.
Electrocution really isn't humane. Not said I mind!
Help give me the strength to carry on.
This is the end of you. I should have foreseen.
Yeah. My screen look funny to you? Sure? A little blurry?
I
fear we are caught. Yeah, it looks all cloudy. Your screen looks perfect.
Yeah?
Even the weather cries out for the blood of the damned!
So we're just gonna burn the next 2 rounds.
Mm-hmm. You will fight to my last breath. Your savagery is appreciated, tiny demon.
One arrow killed like 4 of them.
Yeah, it feels like I've been playing sight mode and shit.
Yeah, we don't even really have to save one, I'll just initiate.
Oh, you don't want to take the panther to the side of the map? And make him run all the way across through it? Why we have somebody just sitting here with no gun, no shield, no bow, waiting to kill the panther? Oh wait, you gotta put your bow back in the box. You don't need that.
No?
Man. Cool, you go with the other bow though, man.
Leave it there.
Especially when you're already down in the pyramid and the other two guys are already going down. Yeah, you definitely don't need to bow up. What? I go down to a quarter? Yeah, dude, well.
Your savagery is appreciated, tiny demon.
Your savagery is appreciated, tiny demon.
I feel
Stop here, stop here.
The mechanical monster returns to haunt us once more. I feel no guilt.
Cole killed it.
Nuh-uh. Dude, look.
There's this.
One skull? Get the fuck out of here.
You gotta start the list.
You serious, huh?
Yep.
Dude, I shoot it with full strength bows and it don't die.
There is nothing I can do to stop this. It is already too late.
I don't know if we got the quad or not before he dies. We shall see though.
Alright, what do I got? I need a gun, yeah.
Go grab yourself a gun, then go lay in the toilet room.
How many guns do we got?
I got none.
There's a box.
Yeah.
If I am destined to
man of duty,
then a rifle I will wield.
Okay. I don't.
My own destiny.
Show not good. Can you? What are you doing?
Doing the list?
Hold on. I can go do it yet. parts to the box yet?
Oh, GG's?
No. That.
You will be returned, Machine of Fortune.
Alright, Rocket should be going off because I'm out here. Probably killing
you. You will be restored to your former glory, Machine. It is as if I saw the heavens open for a moment before I was returned to this hell.
Initiating 115.
You can't get the kidney worm 19.
Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
What do you want me to do? Drop the zombies?
Yeah, it's my wooden body. I'm thinking of it. If you had to, you might have. Oh no, I didn't really like soda today. I don't know. I think I had two glasses.
I think so.
To play the game before anybody else, before it even comes out.
Yeah, he's sitting there with all the designers and they're not telling him what to do.
Yeah, right. He probably sits there and tries to figure it out and he can't, and then they probably tell him.
Ditch. Between the chicken, they gotta feel nice.
He's trying to find a way to get as close as he can to that. He knows his eyes never leave that.
We don't even need these mics on, dude.
Well, okay, so somebody drinks the chat.
What's it gonna do? Kick us?
Why do I waste my time with such inconsequential efforts? Ah, where is a simple-minded fool when you need one? Dempsey! Have in store for me, Archie.
There is much futility in this activity.
I break rules all the time. The no touching one still stands, however.
This is coming for you! Once again!
Not to capitalize on this moment.
Insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the NPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Do we meddle with now? I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits. Your savagery is appreciated, tiny demon. Takio. From where do you travel, demon with the teeth? What you must, demons.
The trap is set. Let's see just how rich they are, our enemies.
This object is key to our mission.
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. Control the Death Ray.
Find the key.
I hope this decision is not one of regret.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are in fact. More than that, may in fact be an imposter.
I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
You this way, wretched beast.
Today you go hungry. You are all guilty.
As charged. That's not tasty. Yeah, we just figured out YouTube while we're eating. We'll play one more game. Fuck it.
To unnecessary risk.
I have two zombies still.
Initiating 115.
You hear me?
No.
Good.
What?
Oh no, I'm just trying to hear the game. So.
Why can't we hear each other?
Because we're not. Can't be, and we're not in a party. Yeah, it tastes a lot quick. I just figured you put your mic on, I'm gonna put mine back on, so I can hear the game.
I don't know when you're gonna get fucking strong.
Want me to start the witch like four rounds early?
Whoever you may be, do not know your true intentions.
I'm gonna head in there.
But make no mistake,
teleport.
I will not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only.
The zombie.
With the containment field active,
go,
we cannot complete our mission.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.
The wrench is on fire.
Don't forget it.
You're gonna run straight in, you gotta buy it.
I don't have enough.
Do we meddle with now?
One, one, five.
If I wanted to fly, I would be pirate, not warrior.
Initiating 115.
I'll wait for him to bring them down when I get to that.
Sure. Could the zombie all pissed?
Tokyo requires more payment to eliminate the demons. But he is grateful.
Okay.
I see the chaos in your eyes, German.
Killed the zombie.
But yet,
we get the hat?
Stillness in
your
soul.
Despite what lays ahead, Takeo, I am not afraid. I know what will happen. That knowledge brings me peace.
Do you feel illuminated?
tiny demon.
Yo, pick.
Here we go.
And a bitch.
To surprise Tokyo, is to dare to invite death. Soon, not even bones will remain. Who is your master?
Inside yourself to kill. Tell me what you want. What your heart desires.
What I want? What my heart desires?
It's your ball. I wish be a shielder.
Yeah. To prove my honor.
You don't need my act. I got a hand.
I am a little
disrespect. Yeah.
Power.
Warrior. He is grateful for any advantage.
I'm just gonna run the train.
Selective about what I put in my mouth.
Little time for your feeble efforts.
You are charred and do nothing! What you taught me is to invite your own doom!
Yeah, I got none.
Up. Where are you?
Well, I hear you, and I know who you are. The storm cannot
killed one in the bottom corner. Fighting Swiss every round's over the roof.
Who is your master?
I think that's what it is.
The
because I've seen times we only give her like 5 souls and round them when she leaves. That's Peter going around me.
Shield for that embargo.
With the help of the spirits, we may yet prevail.
Well, that's why I was waiting until you got to your spot. Where are you at?
Where above you.
Courtyard?
Mm-hmm.
You go.
As soon as I kill one of them, you can get.
There you go.
Yep.
You ready to go?
No, you're the DG people.
Oh, yeah. Build them shits.
I hope their death proves to be at least somewhat dramatic.
No more, just take your time. I got plenty over here and fucking TV pieces. You gotta wait for the rocket.
Yeah. Don't bother jumping off.
You are not worthy. None of you are.
Your own doom!
I fall. I will take many of you with me. Surrounding me, we are only hastening your demise.
Zombies still spawning.
Your death only fuels the storm. You get it?
My journey cannot end yet.
Come on, dude, the fuck?
I'm trying to get him down to the point where I can go turn on the rocket.
I don't worry about it going off any minute now.
Definitely can't this. Starting to make me think it wasn't gonna go off.
Knowing what I know of this place, we should probably leave.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
The demons grow close. We must remain strong.
I haven't killed any, so none will spawn.
Not until task is
completed.
Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
Bit by bit, piece by piece, I will bring order to the universe.
Piece to the DG comes up in the teleporter?
Yeah.
The machine distracts me with blinking colors and sounds.
What do you want me to do with these? I'm gonna have to kill some of them so you can take them, right?
Considerable time. The hammer and nails have nothing to do with me.
Yeah, trim
this
it down
method
the
of travel, don't know if you're saying this, at least efficient.
Oh yeah, that's greedy.
Generosity is rare. It should be treasured.
All right, I'm here. Here we go.
I got a couple of points I want to spend.
Yeah, I'll try to,
Yeah, I'm definitely saving that.
This creature is
not
your
of
this world.
Boss battle.
It is not of any world.
I'm on my social network.
It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Grove is to blame.
Is this coming for you? Once again!
Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me.
Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
What manner of sorcery is contained within these bottles?
Does Undead Man walk and work on the skeleton?
Yeah.
Every Toffin hides truth from the others. What does he hide from me?
Oh, I am. Pretty well, that'll work.
Hidden eyes, watch over this place.
Get rid of my Phoenix up?
We are being observed, studied.
Firework.
I fear Richtofen's knowledge of the future may prove too great a burden on his soul.
Firework. All right, we ready to go?
I gotta get a gun and build a DB. I need to build a DB, right?
Yeah.
Then I got...
You didn't finish what you were doing?
No, I can't do the report.
The power of gravity will be my new ally.
Alright, good.
We ripped at the box and they're gone.
I once poked someone's eye out with a rifle. It was an accident. Honestly. The journey ahead will be long and hard. We must arm ourselves accordingly.
Excited enough to risk it.
I have no time to reflect on my own weariness when there is so much still to be done. I dread to uncover what else Dr. Grove has been meddling with in my absence.
Suffering is not.
spirit to be able to be naturally able.
It has been
possessed.
It must be purified.
You must cleanse the keeper. Only then can we charge the summoning key.
Your death! Only! Fuel the storm! You get it?
When hunger is satisfied, they depart from this realm. Devil Arrow, unless it's the swarm. joy of killing an animal.
Electricity will reverse your reanimation! Today, you're hungry!
I think you'll scale all these in my wake. When hunger is satisfied, they depart from this realm.
Alright, GG. Hey,
your blood boils! They need the skin!
Fuck that, we got it.
I feel meddling with dark powers may be our
undoing.
You
didn't die, huh? Sorry, my engines are full. Can we get another Panzer? What, one more? Kill that motherfucker, I'm watching the TV. Fucking skeletons, dude. Holy shit. Dude. No way. He's picking me up. No way this is happening again.
The great warrior always rises when he is fought.
No way, you fucking...
Dude! My journey's end. But it is much too soon.
Dogs. So I could do the thing was going off.
Once I lost my jug, dude, that was it. The dogs were
dead. Dude, you got fuck. I watched. You got raped by like 7 different things.
That's what we lost. Huh?